new COVID-19 variant is most mutated so far, study finds. Scientists are busy looking and collecting samples of new variants to stop future deadly outbreaks. Though sometimes, a variant goes dormant and reappears with new mutations. Recently, a new variant has been found in select countries and suggested as a possible next threat. So what is this variant? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to the Jerusalem Post, the new variant is called C.1.2 detected in South Africa and some other countries. Although called new variant, C.1.2 was already in the COVID-19 variant databases since May of this year. It was believed to be a descendant of the C.1 variant, first identified back in January. Other countries confirmed with this variant include China, England, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, and New Zealand. Why is this variant now making noises? Researchers who uploaded a preprint of Medarex IV think that the initial sequences of C.1.2 are underrepresented, meaning the true colors of the variant might not have been pictured out. If true, no one really knows how many are out there. This should push more studies about the variant. In the study, yet to be peer-reviewed, researchers noted the consistent monthly increase in the C.1.2 genomes in South Africa. They showed that back in May, the genome sequence were just 0.2% of the total samples. When June was over, that figure went up to 1.6%. It kept rising until it peaked at 2% in July. The upward trend was quite close to the increases observed in Beta and Delta variants in the country. Here's the real concern: the number of mutations. The study highlighted that the mutation rate of the C.1.2 lineage is 41.8 mutations per year. That would be almost 2 times as fast as the current global mutation rate of other COVID-19 variants. This steady growth of the variant was also seen in Alpha, Beta, and Gamma variants. A total of 14 mutations in more than 50% of those are in the spike region of the C.1.2 variant. What do you think of this variant? Are current vaccines and boosters prepared for it? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.